Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I will be sharing summer essential. I will be sharing 5 different types of white blazer from summer. We all know that white blazer is a casual wardrobe, and if you don't want to miss any one of them, continue watching and don't forget to give me a huge thumbs up and subscribe to my channel so that you won't miss any video from me. And you are very welcome. Guys, I'm going to start from the most classic pieces. Look at this shiny vibe. Wow. Look at the elegance of this blazer. I mean, this blazer is must have. It will look nice in every body type, in every body shape. I will say depends of your shoulder, size up, it's very, very fitted, it's not oversized. So take the size point in consideration. I will leave the links below. Zara still have it on shop. I said to start for this piece because I think it's the most summer vibe appropriate. I think this number, you can look at the details of the button. Wow, the golden button is amazing. And for size reference, this is L. I don't know if you can see it on me. It's crop blazer. It's very, very elegant. It's chic. This is the blazer that will take your basic dress to the next level. Even your basic jeans, you can't go wrong with this type of number. And it's very, very elegant. You can style it with shorts, with dress, with skirt. I've styled it with different items. And the fact that it's white, it's neutral, is something that you will style all over again. I love this type of classic pieces in my wardrobe because we know that trendy pieces is fun to have, but at the same time, you don't know if you can style it the next year or 2 years time. But this number, you can style it all over again. It's timeless, it's ageless, just admire it. I think this type of number is those items you need to build your casual wardrobe. Is your wardrobe basic? It's those things that will take your outfit to the next level. And for this summertime, any outfit you create with this number on your shoulder, you can't go wrong. It's very, very bougie. And the fact that it's short-lived, it's very, very summer appropriate. I love this number. I love the details. I love the elegance. I think you can't go wrong with this type of number. And if you are somebody that loves wearing casual outfit, I would say take this number in consideration. The fact that you have this Chanel vibe, it's very, very elegant and chic. I would say take it in consideration. Personally, I'll be styling it with short, with skirt. Give it a try. Although it's cropped, but the fact that it's very, very elegant, so you can add shorts, you can add pants, you can add, you will see it on the cutters. I will try to style it with something that is a little bit shorter, with a pants, so that you can just really see the effect, because I want you to take into consideration. I want this video to be very, very useful. I love the elegance of this blazer. Guys, since we are talking about elegance, look at the number I have here. Wow. This number here is class, it's elegant, it's lovely. Look at the details of the button. I hope I'm able to show you. I love this number. I think summertime, you need this type of number in your wardrobe. And if you are somebody that loves wearing shorts, jean shorts, biker shorts, tailor shorts, I would say give this number a try. Just go to Zara shop. If you have the opportunity, give it a try. You will see the elegance. I did plan to buy it when I buy this number, but when I throw it on my shoulder, I said, this number, you are going home with me. Like, I have space in my wardrobe. I have items I'm going to be styling with you. This number with a white linen trouser, if you have any opportunity to have white party, this number will take you to the next level. Look at the elegance, the class. I love this number. And I will say go to your true size or take your size in consideration because it's very, very oversized. Personally, I decided to size up because I just love oversized effect. I think it's very, very elegant because I have intention to style it with different shorts in this summer. I have intention to play with it. Or for those situations I have to dress up with my denim, with my massive dress and skirt, I've tried this number with a blue white skirt I have. Wow, it's amazing. It's very, very chic. It's very bohemian vibe. It will just give you the attention that you won't think that it's a brand, that this is Zara. Look at the elegance of this blazer. I would say it's something that you take in consideration. That's why I decided to show different pieces, different type, depends on your body type. You will find one or two that will work in your wardrobe. I would say this number here, it has shoulder part, so it's something that you are shying away for. So I will show you something else. The shoulder part is very, very oversized. I don't know if you can see it. This number here is amazing. But personally, if you have like my body type, this will work for you because it will just take the attention away from your waist, because I carry most of my weight in my waist area. I don't know if you can see the length. I hope I'm able to show you, and Zara have it on shop. I will leave the links below. This blazer is amazing. If you are searching for a blazer that will just take you to the next level, a blazer that you will wear for more official situation, I will say go for this number because it's very, very oversized. The button is elegant, but at the same time, The length is very, very appropriate. Look at it. It's very tasteful. Guys, since we are talking about something that is tasteful, elegant, look at this number here. I decided to go for a blazer dress because I believe that a white blazer dress is a casual wardrobe for summer. So it depends on your body type. You can decide the way to style it. Personally, I love styling it as a dress. I love styling it as a cover up, as a jacket, depends on the situation. Especially if I eat my jollof fries, I'm wearing bodycon dress, I add this on top. It's just something, it's just me. Boo, do you, you can rock yourself, depends on the way you like your fashion. I love this type of number. Look at the gorgeous. I don't know if you can see the detail. The button of this number here is different from the other one because this button of blazer dress is different from the oversized one. I don't know if you can see it. The button is different and the neckline. So it's something that you can take in consideration. I don't know if you can see the length. When Zara said it's a blazer dress, it's a real blazer dress, it's true size. So you can go to your true size. This number here is amazing. Although personally, I love at times just playing with it. If you want to give it a bohemian vibe, with leggings, with crop, with this number, you can't go wrong. I just love the combination. I don't know what it is. I love a blazer dress with leggings and crop. I think they just have that bohemian, elegant, chic, but at the same time, very, very sporty vibe. Because with a blazer dress, you have the length you need. Because the length is very, very lovely. So take into consideration, just give it a try. Take into consideration, just go to Zara shop. Take a blazer dress with short. If you're somebody that is shying away for short, it's just a way because fashion is something that you can play with. Depends on your body type, depends on your shape. That is why I love giving a try different type of blazer because different type of blazer work different way. Depends on the situation, depends on what you are going to style with it. So that is why I decided to pick these different pieces. So let me know what you think and which number is your favorite. When I said oversized, this is the most oversized one. I will say size that in this number. That is all I will say. I don't know if you can see it. I love it. Because this number here is a little bit more casual one, but at the same time, it's very, very elegant. It's something that you can dress up, you can dress down. I hope I'm able to show you. I just love the elegant, the class. The fact that it's evergreen, this number, you can't go wrong. If you have opportunity to go to vacation, you just add this number to your wardrobe, you are ready to go. The fact that at the same time, you have this white details button. So it gives that casual vibe. So you can style it with jeans, with all those casual items you have in your wardrobe without overdoing it. And if you are searching for those super, super elegant, I would say go for the golden button. I love this white button. In case of those days, I want to dress up, I want to wear my white blazer, but I don't want to overwear it, I don't want to overdo it. I love this number. Personally, I've been using this blazer non-stop, so I will leave the links below. I think this type of blazer, they are Castro wardrobe. Although you don't need five of them, I'm the one that needs five of them. But I think they look very, very elegant because depends on the situation, depends on the place you are going. I'm just a blazer girl, it's just my thing. There are women that love buying bags, jewelry, but I love buying blazer. So everyone have his own thing. I love blazer because I just love the way blazer make my outfit look. Even in summertime, the most casual outfit, even a biker short, blazer will take it to the next level. So let me know what you think about these numbers I've been sharing with you. I think this number here is the most, I think I've been wearing this number non-stop. Before that, they have that a little bit casual situation. So I don't shy away from it. I just go for it easily because it's not elegant. It's not too elegant. So it's not shouting. It's not screaming. So depends on your sense of fashion. Depends on your destination. I would say if you are searching for a blazer for work, I would say take this number in consideration. You feel like they have this white button. So it's very, very subtle. It's more easy. So depends on your sense of fashion. If you are someone that does not like overdoing it, doesn't like calling attention, I would say take this number. It's the most casual one. And if you like something that, like me, you don't mind looking bougie, take the golden button in consideration. And the other one I will be sharing is the Summer of Us Summer. I think this number here is Summer Essentia. We know summertime times we can be drinking water, whole water is good in our body, but at times it can make the stomach area look funny. I say this is your best friend. You need this. If you are traveling, you want to eat ice cream like everybody, you want to enjoy yourself, you need this in your luggage because it will save you in every situation. Especially when you are traveling, you don't know where you are going to, or even when you know where you are going to, you don't know the person you will meet. I would say take this number in consideration because even with a casual outfit, this will take you to the next level. It's a little bit dress up, but it's not overdoing it. I love this number because what I love about this number is that you can really, really play with it. I would say this number here is the one that I'm wearing most because I can really decide the destination. I can dress it up with a bodycon dress, with my purse of heel, with my gloves, I'm ready to go. I will take it to restaurants. Those casual day, I'm just throwing with a white basic t-shirt, with denim, I'm ready to go. I love, I don't know if you can see, they have this deep pocket. So it's something that is very, very casual, but at the same time, you can take it to the next level. Let me show you. I think it's amazing. And let me show you the length of me. I would say this number, I just love it. Give you that contour you need, but at the same time, it's sleeveless. So it's very, very season weather appropriate. This type of number, you can't go wrong. With short, with dress, wow. I said this type of number for summertime. In the evening, you are going to restaurants. This number on top of your shoulder, with your clutch, you are ready to go. I love the elegance and the class that you give. Guys, let me know what you think about this classic blazer I decided to share with you. I think white blazer is must have. I decided to pick these 5 pieces because I know that we all have different type of body type, different type of shape, different type of height. So I decided to take these 5 in consideration. So depends on your height, depends on your shape, you will find one or two that will work in your wardrobe, because we know how that we all have different type of fashion. I love them. I think they are very, very summer and essential, because you cannot build a casual wardrobe without having the basic. So let me know what you think about this summer essential casual wardrobe I share with you. And if you want to see any other casual wardrobe, other summer essential, leave me comment below. I will take into consideration. Don't forget to give me a huge thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. And you are very welcome. My name is Wua.